to be or not to be. That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the seed of troubles and by opposing end them. To die. To sleep. No more. And by sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shock that flashes into. Tis a consummation, devoutly to be wished.